The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
You're goddamn right. The test. Sweet. What an asshole. Alright, so if I sound a little, like, lower energy in this one, it's because I have a body cold. Like, I'm not congested or anything, but I've just been, like, dizzy the past couple of days, and I've been sweating, like, crazy, and I've had chills, and I don't know why. But if I do sound a little bit more low energy, I mean, that is why. My throat hurts, but I'm not, like, congested or anything, and it's kind of annoying, because I'm, like, I guess I would rather be congested. I could be walking around and doing stuff while I'm talking. Well, I have a hard time. But, yeah, it's kind of annoying. So I'm actually going to... Welcome to the Lantern District! But you know what? I'm not going to do anything involving the Lantern District quite yet. This is actually by far my favorite place in the game. But I want to do some grinding. And you know what that means? More leveling up. So I should be back with you by the time I'm close to level 4, which is going to be Paragon, which is going to be a step before the last level, so we're making some progress. So I'll see you soon.
Hey, how's it going? Guess what? Guess what I did? You notice something different about me? If you don't notice anything different about me, let's get into the light for a second. Oh shit, okay, well they didn't want me in the light. But yeah, I kinda leveled up and I forgot to get it on camera, but I'm level 4 now, and which means there's only one level left to go, and honestly, I've never in the entirety of the time that I've owned this game been this high level at this early in the game. Like, it's not like super early in the game, we're getting to about halfway, I'd say. But I've never been level 4 at halfway through the game. It's always been level 3. And that's probably just because I've tried to be so dedicated and getting a bunch of stuff off screen. But here's what I've done. This right here, audio file. And this right here, all I need is the audio file, and both of these districts will be down. I've tried to make sure to do a little bit in other districts, but I'm obviously trying to, I'm trying to progress in the main story as well and not just focus all my time on the districts. So I'm going to go over here, collect this audio file so you guys can, listen to it. So I can go listen to it, because it's been a while since I've listened to them. So, yeah, we're about at the halfway point in this, and like I said, this is not a particularly... Oh, that's another thing I forgot to mention that I had. I have an endless dash for Neon, so I don't have to keep pressing the circle button. And here we go. Alright. It's up. I can tell it's going to be up, because of... Because if I move either way, it's going to stop. I don't know how far. Oh shit, hi guys. They really don't want me finding that audio file, do they? I'm gonna find it. I love doing that. Just flip them on their butt. Or on their stomach, more accurately. Fuck off. Let's see. Oh. No, it's further down than I thought. Okay. Oh, this one might be a little bit tricky. It's over on this side, though. Like, wherever it is, it's over... Oh, I thought it was gonna be up. I'm sorry, I'm stupid. I can't tell, though. Yeah, maybe it is up. Because it's over... I know it's over here. Oh, yeah. August, there we go.
She's looking hard, man. Just the other day, we pulled up to a DUP protest and immediately grounded the protesters. That's what we call encasing them in concrete. Augustine said the first person who told her where to find Delson Rowe would go free. Once those concrete daggers dig into your joints, you'll say anything to get them out. Every single one of them swore on their mother's grave that they could lead her right to you. I'm sure it was all lies, but... Just the same. Watch your back.
I believe it. She's kind of a bitch. Alright, let's see what else. This one over here, it's gonna take me a second to get to, so I'm just gonna jump cut. Alright, it's this direction. Got it. Next to this beautiful fucking bank. Go ahead, take a picture of me. I don't give a fuck. Oh, is it up here? I almost thought she was gonna say, gotta get my head out of the gutter, and I was like, what were you thinking that would get your head in the gutter, man? I mean, I'm not here to judge you or kink shame you, but what were you thinking? There's so many curiosities that I have right now. I'm very intrigued. Let's see. Oh, it's up here. Here we go.
He managed to keep his head while in Curtain K, something even the smartest inmates had problems with. The rumor around the water cooler was that he might have been the one who caused the transport accident up in Salmon Bay, the one that let himself and his other two conduits escape. Just think how different your world would be right now if he hadn't been on that transport.
Yeah, it'd be pretty different. Thank you, Hank, I think. And there's Olaf's right over there. Walk around there, catch fetch, hanging out, having some chowder. Alright, let's see. I like how you can see the skyscraper in the distance. That's important, but I won't spoil why. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and go to the next main mission, which is over in the Lantern District. And even though I should probably be clearing out a little bit of the other half of the island, I'm trying to pace myself a little bit and leveling up too. So, like, not go too fast, but, I will see you when I get there. Oh. This again. Okay. Well, it's not like I don't mind doing that. It's actually quite a lot of fun, and I have a karma bomb saved up because there were some signal jammers that I needed to get rid of. So, how about that? And there's some signal jammers over here. Hey, don't mind me, guys. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna do whatever it is I do. Oh, I'm just gonna do. Oh, there's the lasers. Oh. Imagine that. Train wreck. Imagine lasers. Imagine dragons. That's an interesting thing. You're all fucked. There is a turret, and it has my death written on. Holy fuck. Okay, I'm gonna die. You know what I also noticed that I forgot to change? Hold on. I realized that I've been playing on easy the entire time, and I was like, this feels, like, weirdly easy. That's because it is. So I'm changing it to normal. I don't mind playing games on easy at all. I'm not a tryhard or anything. I don't care one way or another. As long as I'm having fun, I genuinely don't give a shit what difficulty it's on. So, but I was just kind of like, it feels, like, weirdly easy. And I'd rather play on normal, because I like a little bit more of a challenge. Not too much, not to the point where I'm getting overly angry. I think I played Evil Karma on hard, but I can't remember for the life of me if I did. If I choose to do an Evil Karma series, I'll probably play on hard. Evil Karma's a little bit easier. Because you have to think about not killing people. Alright, Lantern District is good, and I'm gonna go ahead and get these guys up here, because they're like,
you're done.
No. he's underneath. Hey! Well, I'm just gonna blast your ankles. I mean, it's no big deal. It's no big deal. Oh, I do not have the time to go play cat and mouse with you. I really don't feel like it. I'm just gonna get my blast shards, honestly, and go. This is more important. So, something really interesting is coming up soon, and I think you guys will enjoy it as much as I do. Depending on what karma you take, it's a little bit more interesting? And I'm not gonna say which one, but let's just say there are certain I don't want to say anything, because I feel like if I open my mouth, I'll start to spoil it, so. Psst. Bye. What? I didn't do anything at all. Now I'm just gonna go over here and... Oh, I forgot what this was. Oh! You're good. Oh, you rescue, like, the suspected... The escaped, conduit suspects. Which is cool. Oh! That's a new thing, too. But you'll kind of see that later. Let's see.
Hey, is this Delson Rowe?
Yeah, who's this?
See, I'm just a huge fan of your work. That tag you put on the needle, seize control, right? See, I get what you're doing. The whole give power to the powerless thing, and I want to help.
Okay. Well, if you want to help, you can help me find one of the escaped conduits who might be here in the Lantern District.
Oh. Well, why do you want him? Or her?
I just want to shake his or her hand.
Okay. Well, I've heard the DUP's planning to take all the suspected conduits they've routed up and move them to this holding facility they built downtown. The convoy's supposed to come right through the Lantern District, cutting across the I-90 overpass.
Okay. You happen to know if any of these people have actual powers?
Oh, yeah, totally. Absolutely, yes.
Huh. Well, thanks. I'm sorry, man. What'd you say your name was?
It's Eugene. It's a dorky name, I know.
Hey,
it's
not a dorky name. My mom got Delson off of an old Western.
Both of those are cool names. I like it. There's nothing wrong with the name Eugene. Don't be so hard on yourself, Eugene. Alright, we're here.
Hey, Eugene, I'm thinking the easiest thing to do here is somehow drop the road a little. You know, pull the rug out from underneath him?
Well, you could just blow it up.
No, I can't take the chance it'll kill the conduit I'm looking for. I think I'm just gonna cut the supports, and the trucks will make it drop a little. Bam! Instant roadblock.
Okay. See, man, this is why I'm such a big fan. I wish I could be there to see it.
Well, come on out and watch. But, you know, from a safe distance, of course. Because when we conduits go to work, you mortals better give us a wide berth.
Right.
Mortals.
You know what, on second thought then, I'm gonna stay home. I'll let you know if I find anything more about the convoy, though.
Right. There we go. Firepower. Oh, yeah. Alright, we're good.
Eugene, when's this convoy supposed to show up?
Tonight sometime? I mean, I really don't know for sure. Are you still at the overpass?
Yeah, still here. Just been making friends with the locals. It doesn't seem to be any traffic up top, man.
Well, yeah, because the dupes took it over. Closed it off to citizens. So you finished with the supports?
Yep, all done. About to head topside and get ready for a little game of chicken with the dupes.
Let's go for it, Del Del.
Shit. Suckers. Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses?
Hi, guys. Did you miss me?
What's that?
Helicopters? Pull back a bit.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck me.
They can see me in the fog.
Oh, God.
Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day. Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
Oof. Okay. Okay. There's a few of them. Oh, shit. Hey, 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 don't bus. Bad bus. I'm getting all this good karma, though. Good karma, good karma, good karma, good karma. I keep completely forgetting that I have the phosphor bombs. Because they're not as good as the sulfur bombs. They're not. Like, sulfur bombs are like an instant, like, something. I mean, you have to press the button and everything, but that's okay. What? And I might die. It is a very real chance that I will die. It does get a little bit harder. Whew. Just gonna go over here. No. You know what? You know what? Fuck you. It's my neon. Foggy, 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 foggy. Hey. Hey. Hey, bitch. Hey. There's only one, so no point in the radiant sweep, but at least we have it for whenever we need it. Something I never mind. We need to stop. Oh, I hate these guys. They're like the most annoying. What's up, bus? Oh. Yeah, I was on the right side. So here's the bus. Oh! Oh, Bartel said! Oops.
Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. Radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait, you're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communications, but the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal's coming from.
Man, I think I'm gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
I think so too. You cracked that signal?
A goddamn ambush. It was definitely Roe. We were able to get clear with our cargo, but we lost contact with the others.
No, Eugene. I got something.
I told you.
There we go. Alright, buddy, let's go. Let's track that damn signal. It's quite a bit of ways away.
No idea on casualty figures. But we also lost APCs. Even had a couple of birds go down. But I don't think that was Roe. Maybe a second bioterrorist, maybe more. Damn fog made it impossible to see. But whatever it was, we've lost it. And Roe.
Yeah. Alright, don't worry about it, guys. Everything is cool. Everything is cool. I mean, I'm literally just... I took down helicopters.
Whatever the hell it was is still up there. It's like nothing else I've ever heard before. You need to send out some goddamn heavy reinforcements now.
Alrighty, I think we're... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You see the APCs. Oh, yes. Oh, here. This is the place. Can I still get their signal? No. Okay. You know what? Fuck it. Here. You want what I got? Here's what I got. I never get tired of this. They're just kind of like, well, shit. I can't do anything about it.
Slap more concrete on it, they're still going down.
That could have been a lot harder.
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him.
I'm thinking you're right. Hi.
You're new.
Oh, they're like the turret guys, but
got
not.
Other plans.
They're like heavy. You know what? No, I need something a little bit heavier than the the neon beams. Come on. All right. This is where it starts hurting a little bit. Oh, I should have upgraded. The music is awesome though. Come on. Come on. Delson, why? Drain. You are fucked. Son, you are... He is fucked. You are fucked. Oh my... Oh, I want to let me drain. Okay. I guess that's a thing. Alright. Alright, you're fucked! Oh. Oh god. These guys are not fun. They're not fun. They are unfun. They are the least fun. Oh. What? Oh. Hi. Let's talk about this over a cup of joe, man. Oh, I only got one missile from that. That's awkward. Don't worry about it, Deldo. It sounds like I'm saying dildo when I say that. Oh, he's gone. Okay. Took him out. Oh, yeah. Trying to fight these guys with melee is like trying to fit a square peg in a round hole. It doesn't work, and I'm dead. Oh. It's cool. Oh. Oh god. When they start- I can handle everything, but when they start doing that, that's when it hurts. That's when it starts to hurt. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, he's good. Okay. Oh. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Oh my. Oh. Okay. That's okay. You're tough. Alright, they're fucking OP. Wait, no! Oh god! I'm so glad I smoke dashed through that when I did. That could have been messy. What? Oh, maybe a little bit of this. Maybe a little bit of this. Oh, okay. Alright, slow down. Slow down! Slow down, you fuck! Remember how I said this game is kinda easy? It is, but not with them. They don't give a fuck, they're just like, meh. Alright. They have a lot of health. Oh, I don't wanna drain Neon though, Neon is not helpful against them. Come on.
Eugene, I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me.
Well, I can't say that I blame him because things kind of got crazy, but... Yeah. Let's
see. We need help! There's too many of them! They're everywhere! Everywhere! The fog! Can't see a thing! Can you hear? You hear that? It's them! Send reinforcements. We're pinned down. Not many left. Oh, God.
Someone's a little bit busy right now, aren't they? Let me get some neon really quick. That way, just travel will be a little bit faster. Can't ever go wrong with neon, can ya? I don't think so. Oh, my God. I have to sneeze every single time I record. Like, it never fails. Ever. Alright, I don't... Am I going to? I know I gotta climb higher, but let me do this first. It's more important at the moment. Shing. Let me... Over that way. Quite a bit away. Good, 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 good. If only we could always use this for all the audio files, that would be fantastic. Let's see. Over that way, not a problem, not a problem. I hope you guys are enjoying this, I'm really having fun. Yeah, they're... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hi. Search the bus.
Okay, this is not going the way I expected. Gotta find that last bus before whatever
dip
this does.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry, everything is fine. Delson. Everything is good. Aren't you having fun, Dels?
Incoming! Multiple airborne!
Airborne's planes. Planes are fun. Planes are fun to deal with. Agreed. Let's go.
Returning fire, but there's just too many of them!
Don't worry about it. Everything's okay, right?
The attacks are coming from
above. We got a bogey.
Right overhead.
We got some bogeys, don't we? Don't worry. Let's see. What? Oh!
What in the hell have I walked in?
Okay. Hi, guys! He wasn't even expecting me. He's a bit too busy being distracted. Oh! I knocked him out before he could say anything. Oh. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. See, this got a little bit harder. Fun stuff!
I walk in.
It's Ralph! These monsters have gotta be
They're
him.
Not mine, but
kill
they're helping
me. Kill him!
Very, very nicely. Which I don't mind at all. I might need a little bit of help. Fuck these guys. Thank you, angels! Oh, shit. Okay. Alright, are we done? Are we done? Are you done? I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna kick your ass. These annoying fucking... Oh, Big Mama! Big Mama's House of Pain. Oh, he's good though. He's done. Half of me fighting in this game is just wandering around wondering what the fuck is going on. If you hadn't noticed that by now. Yeah, get that. If you hadn't noticed that, because that seems to be becoming more and more apparent. Alright, we only have a handful of them left. No! No! Oh. You're not Big Mama, don't act like Big Mama. Alright, I know there's not a lot of them left, but I might as well. Makes it easier.
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup.
Yeah, it's pretty... pretty... interesting matchup. Alrighty then. Just get the fuck out of here. Just get out of here.
Hey, Delton. They found one of those vests the DUP suspects wear over by Hinghay Market. A guy it belonged to might still be there. There's lots of places to hide.
Oh, thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
Okay, in the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.